Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the name of your iPhone or iPad. By default, every iPhone and iPad comes with a generic name. This can be a problem if you live in a household where there are a lot of Apple devices floating around, specifically in a situation where you need to use the Find My iPhone feature. Alternatively, you may want to change the name of your iPhone or iPad when using the Hotspot or AirDrop feature to make it more easily identifiable. Thankfully, Apple makes it possible to change the name of your iPhone or iPad that will show up in all of these places and more in a few quick taps. Now let's walk through the steps to change the name of your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Scroll down the screen and then tap General. The General menu is shown. Step 3. Tap About in the General menu. The About screen is displayed. Step 4. Select Name at the top of the About menu to display the name screen. The current name of your iPhone or iPad is shown at the top of this screen. Step 5. Tap the current name of your iPhone or iPad to make it editable if it isn't already. Tap the X that appears to the right of the current name to clear it, and then enter a new name for your iPhone or iPad. Tap Done after entering the new name. You'll be returned to the About screen, where you'll see the new name you assigned to your iPhone or iPad displayed in the name field. Let me know what feature you're looking forward to most in the next iPhone model in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.